All right, welcome back to TCO Studios in Eagan, joined now by new Vikings quarterbacks coach Klint Kubiak. Welcome back to Minnesota, Klint.
Great to be here, yeah. Very, very excited, very fortunate.
Now, Klint is in his second stint with the Vikings. It was 2013 and 2014 seasons that you were here in Minnesota. In fact, you were here when Coach Zimmer was here. So your second time around here with the Vikings, what are you looking forward to?
Just working with Cousins, obviously, yeah. You know, a talented player. Working with Coach Stefanski, Kevin, you know, Coach Zimmer, obviously have a relationship with him and Rick Spielman. Just a lot of great people that work here. Wobby.
That's right.
You know, throw that name in there. But just this organization is, you know, top notch. So I knew what I was getting back into. Very excited about that.
Yeah. You know, you've been coaching now for almost a decade. Is that hard to believe?
No, it's been fun. It's been great getting done playing and getting right into coaching. I think some years feel like a decade, you know. But no, it's been a blast. Every year has been a new learning experience and helped me grow.
Yeah. I'm sure you've gotten a lot of advice from your father over the years. And here in Minnesota, you're going to be coaching with your father. And it's not new to you, but it'll be new to you here in Minnesota. What's it been like having such a close relationship with your dad, not just at home and as you grew up, but now even professionally?
Yeah. Oh, it's been incredible. Obviously very fortunate to have him as a resource. You know, played defense in college, so I don't think I ever took the time to pick his brain offensively when I was playing, but you know, obviously getting into coaching, our relationship has grown even more just because now we have a common interest in offensive football. So it's a blessing, and I'm really looking forward to this year.
What do you think about Kirk Cousins? You've gotten to watch him from afar, and now you're going to be coaching him. You're going to be in the same room as Kirk and the rest of the quarterbacks every single day. And I know that you're going to care about all of the quarterbacks, but you're going to be working with Kirk, and Kirk is our starter. So what do you think about him?
But obviously, he was a top free agent in football last year for a reason. Extremely talented guy, very bright, cares about football, a good teammate, leader, everything you want. So, you know, what more could you ask for in working with a quarterback like him?
Working with quarterbacks, you know, you have a very good feel for every position on the offense. But I want to ask you about some of the playmakers that the Vikings have at wide receiver, running back, and tight end, and what you see, what type of offense you can envision working with in that quarterback room.
A lot of talent, obviously, running back position, wide receiver, tight end. You know, I'm very familiar with a lot of these guys, haven't worked with them in the past, but we're in that process right now of how we're going to get the most out of everybody. We're up in those meeting rooms studying.
It'll be a busy offseason for you guys, so welcome back to Minnesota, and good luck over the next couple of months. All right.
Thanks, Wobby. Appreciate it, man.